फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज लेक्चर वी हैव वंस अगेन डिस्कस लूपिंग स्टेटमेंट। व्हाट इज द लूपिंग स्टेटमेंट? इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस व्हाट इज द नीड ऑफ लूपिंग स्टेटमेंट एंड व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ लूपिंग स्टेटमेंट। लूपिंग स्टेटमेंट, इट इज अ वन टाइप ऑफ द स्टेटमेंट। दे आर एग्जीक्यूट रिपीट एंड रिपीट ब्लॉक ऑफ स्टेटमेंट व्हेन until condition become false. If the condition is satisfied, then condition is true and execute body of loop and counter is increment or decrement. This is the concept using looping statement when user wants to print repeat and repeat group of statement or to display the number of series when condition become false. This type of the statements are used in C language. So there are three different types of the statements are used. The first one, while loop statement. Second one, do while loop statement. And third one, there is a for loop statement. This statement can be classified into two categories. First one, entry controlled loop, and then second one, exit controlled loop. What is the entry controlled loop? When program execution start, then when we write the programming code and when writing the code, that time we have firstly mentioned the condition, and this condition is true, then execute the body of loop or execute the statement block. This concept is known as entry controlled loop. And when using the exit controlled loop, this exit controlled loop can be execute first one body of loop, then counter, and last one check the condition. If the condition is false, then they are once at a time executed by the exit control loop. But it's totally opposite by the entry controlled loop. Entry controlled loop firstly check the condition. If the condition is false, then directly control skip all steps and go to directly statement X. That means go to out of execution. So this is the major difference between entry control loop and exit control loop. So this entry controlled loop, there are two types of the loops are comes. First one, while loop, and then second one, for loop. In this while loop is the most straightforward looping structure. Syntax of loop in C program language is as follows. So what is the syntax of while loop? So now, I have created here one syntax. It is also called as looping statement. First one, initialization while condition This is the actual syntax of while loop. तर याच्यामध्ये हा सिंटॅक्स काय रिप्रेझेंट करतो किंवा कसा यूज केला जातो आपण बघूया याच्यामध्ये. फर्स्ट, while loop इट इज अ एंट्री कंट्रोलर लूप. मग त्याच्यामध्ये कोणत्याही लुपिंग स्टेटमेंटमध्ये व्हेरिएबल फर्स्ट इनिशियलाइज करायला लागतात. सो फर्स्ट वन, इनिशियलायझेशन इज डन. सो इनिशियलायझेशन टर्मिनेटेड बाय सेमी कोलन. while कंडिशन, its scope is start with open curly bracket, then body of loop, then counter terminated by semicolon, curly bracket close, and last one statement X. This is the syntax of while loop. While loop, it is also called an entry control loop because they are first checked here condition. Now we have implemented its data flow diagram. Okay, so this is the data flow diagram and this is the syntax. So once again I will here repeat this syntax. First one, initialization. Second one, while, condition, curly bracket open, body of loop terminated by semicolon, counter terminated by semicolon, close curly bracket, and last one, statement X terminated by semicolon. Now it's data flow diagram, how to execute this data flow diagram or how to code goes to execution of C compiler or C compiler how to execute this code. First one, initialization is done. First, here initialization is done. Then control goes to check here condition. That means first one, this concept is executed here. First initialization is done. Then while condition, here condition. If the condition is true, then execute body of loop. That means while check the condition, and if the condition is true, then execute while execute body of loop. So this is the body of loop. It is an executable statement. Then next one, counter. That means increment or decrement counter values. Kita counter ja plus pan asu shaktat ani minus minus pan asu shaktat. Javis apan increment karto tevis plus plus use kela jato. That is called as apan increment decrement operator. Previous unit madhe pahile hote ki tyachyamadhye plus plus ani minus minus ache don operator use kelele hote. So ata yachyamadhye avyat apan ithe kay hote. First one here body of loop, and then now next one counter. ओके बॉडी ऑफ टू एक्सिक्यूट झाल्यानंतर काउंटर हा प्लस प्लस किंवा मायनस मायनस होतो. नंतर इथं परत आला वन्स अगेन चेक वाय कंडिशन. ओके सो त्याच्यामध्ये वाय कंडिशन इज ट्रू, देन वन्स अगेन एक्सिक्यूट बॉडी ऑफ लूप अँड देन काउंटर परत एक्सिक्यूट केला. देन वन्स अगेन गोज टू कंडिशन, इफ कंडिशन इज ट्रू देन एक्सिक्यूट बॉडी ऑफ लूप अँड देन काउंटर. ही प्रोसेस कुठपर्यंत चालू राहते जोपर्यंत ही कंडिशन फॉल्स होत नाही तोपर्यंत. If condition is false, then control directly transfer to the statement X. So once again, I am explain its explanation. What is the while loop or explain while loop? While loop, it is a one entry controlled loop. First initialization is done. While first check condition. If condition is true, then check while condition. If while condition is true, then execute body of loop and counter increment or decrement its value. Then again check the while condition. This type of thing. First initialization is done. While check condition. If while condition is true, then execute body of loop and then counter increment or decrement. Then once again check the while condition. If while condition is true, then execute body of loop and then counter is increment here, increment or decrement. Then once again check the while condition. This process till up to continuous becomes while condition become false. If while condition is false, then control directly transfer to the statement X. Okay, so now it is an entry controlled loop. In while loop, condition is evaluated before processing the body of the loop. If a condition is true, then and only then the body of loop is executed. If a condition is true, then and then only then the body of loop executed. After the body of loop is executed, then control again goes back at the beginning and condition is checked. If it is true, the same process is executed until the condition become false. Once the condition become false, the control goes to out of the loop. After executing the loop, the control goes to the statement which are immediately after the loop. The body of loop can be contain more than one statement. If it is contain only one statement, then curly braces are not compulsory. It is good practice to use the curly braces. Even we have a single statement in body. In while loop, if condition is not true, the body of loop will not be executed. Not even once. It is a different do while loop, which is we will say shortly. That means when using the while loop statement, If the condition is true, then execute body of loop. Otherwise, if condition is directly false, then control goes to directly out of the loop. That means cannot execute any more than one statement. If the body of loop executed, that time there is a one or more than one statement available, and this statement will be executed by the C compiler. This is the so simple while loop statement. Okay, so this is the different types of the loop statements are used in C programming. Now, this while loop statements provide the detailed information about the programming when define the logical or to solve the different logical programs or to develop the powerful programming. That time this logical statement or looping statement, that means while loop, are used. So next lecture we have discussed using the looping statement example.